looking ahead now to a tribute to a Washington County deputy who died in the line of duty. Governor Kevin Stitt ordered all American and Oklahoma flags on state property be flown at half staff tomorrow in honor of Deputy Kyle Davis. He died a week ago after an encounter with an inmate. A celebration of Davis's life is scheduled for tomorrow in Copan.